This is chapter number 2, numbers and sequences. See, we will see the concepts Euclid division lemma and Euclid division algorithm. See here, I have set of numbers 16 and 24. You have to know when you are doing the division, the dividend should be greater than the divisor. Okay, dividend is always greater than the divisor. See, I have 24 is the dividend and 16 is the divisor. 116 is 16, so I will get the remaining is 8. See here, we can mention 8 is the remainder and 1 is the quotient and 16 is the divisor and 24 is the dividend. Okay, see this Euclid is called the father of geometry. You will have the 1 mark question. Euclid is called the father of geometry. You can remember it like this: EFG. Euclid is called the father of geometry. Okay, we will see the Euclid division lemma. Euclid division lemma: let A and B be any two positive integers, then there exist unique integers Q and R such that A is equal to BQ plus R, 0 less than R is equal to R less than B. See, let A and B be any two positive integers. So, we will take 24, okay. See, these two are positive integers. See, this is A, this is B. A is dividend, B is divisor. So 124s are 24s. If we take 224 means it will greater than the 34. So 1 times 24 is 24, remaining 10. Okay, so listen, if let A and B be any two positive integers, then there exist unique integers Q and R. So what is Q? This is Q quotient, this is remainder R. So then there exist unique integers Q and R such that A is equal to BQ plus R. A, what is A? 34, B is 24, Q is 1 plus remainder is 10. Okay, so then there exist Q and R. So this is remainder, this is quotient. This is Euclid division lemma. When you have two positive integers, then you will get quotient and remainder also the integers. Okay, that R mean R is less than B. What is B? B is divisor, R is remainder. So less than B. See here, R is less than divisor. So 10 is less than 24. See, you have three notes. The remainder is always less than the divisor. The remainder is always less than the divisor. See here, 8, 3. 8 is the dividend, 3 is the divisor. 2 threes are 6. You will get remainder is 2. So this is remainder, this is divisor. 2 is less than 3. 2 is less than divisor. Remainder is less than the divisor. Next, if R equal to 0, then A is equal to BQ. What is the condition? A is equal to BQ plus R. If R equal to 0 means A is equal to BQ. R is equal to 0 means A is equal to BQ. Okay, A is equal to BQ. So B divides A. If A is equal to BQ, then B divides A only. Okay, see this one. Next, similarly, if B divides A, then A is equal to BQ. Same. If B divides A, then A is equal to BQ. That's all.